Johnson rocks back and fires. That pitch drilled into deep left field. Back at the wall, off the fence. No, it's safe, safe. She bobbled it off the fence. It hit the fence. And that is no catch. That's off the fence, a two-run double, a three-run double for Chelsey Streibich off the left field fence. And the Pioneers lead 5-0.